How are we going to power the Jet Soup Ranch with our largest solar insulation ever?
One of the great things about building Jet Soup Ranch is we have over 100 solar panels. We run not only the soup kitchen, but the main house and Brooks's house. They all need electricity. Why not produce that electricity at the ranch? How do you do that? Solar power.
Nice.